The Flying Scotsman service has been running between Edinburgh and London since 1862, and now Virgin Trains, which runs the express service on the East Coast Main Line, has launched a new Flying Scotsman train, celebrating one of the most famous names in railway history. This marks a major milestone in the rebranding of its fleet into the distinctive Virgin Red, as the company continues to attract even more passengers choosing the train over the plane when travelling between Edinburgh and London. Scotland's First Minister, Nicola Sturgeon, unveiled the new train at Edinburgh's Waverley Station.
I think it's a very special day. The Flying Scotsman is probably the most famous name in rail travel all across the world. So to have it kept alive in this new service, I think it's fantastic. It helps to promote Scotland. And of course, this is a really important link between Edinburgh and London.
The unveiling took place on the same day that Virgin Trains announced a £16 million contract to refurbish engines for its high-speed trains, which are serviced and maintained at its Edinburgh depot. Virgin Trains plays a key role in the economy of the capital and Scotland as a whole, where more than 700 of its workforce are based.
So this is a great day. We're unveiling our stunning Flying Scotsman livery, which really symbolises the great service that we're striving to provide customers between London and Edinburgh. Not just our flagship service, but the improvements that are coming later this year and next year too, as we invest and improve our services.
When the Flying Scotsman service first started, it took 10.5 hours to travel from London to Edinburgh. Today's Virgin Flying Scotsman takes just 4 hours to travel between the two capitals.